your mate.
Good job, man.
F-T-E.
I almost spelled safety wrong. No, no, you didn't.
You did spell safety wrong.
You did. I know, I noticed that. Get the claw shot out, please. I keep laughing.
Good job, baby.
Why safety? I don't want to use a run, Audie.
How do you spell Audie?
O-D-T-I, that's how you spell it.
I think it's 2Ds because he's pretty odd.
You're either trying to make me mad, or like you're
definitely trying to make you mad.
Like, there's no way. You're definitely trying to make me mad right now. You're probably gonna miss the rupee.
Really?
Yeah.
No, not you. I don't care about you.
I am actually. I'm so stupid.
I'm confused.
Also, what if I had one bomb and I went too slow, Audie? Yeah. And the ring deflected. Deflected the bomb arrow. Then I'd be screwed if I only had one bomb.
How?
Because I wouldn't have any more bombs to knock down the rupee.
Nice.
I do a weird strat for what? Not getting the bomb thing down? That's what Adam did. I just looked at his TV video, and that's what he did.
Yeah,
that's
what
he told me to look at it. I don't know. I literally, Chobin was like, look at what Adam does here. It's a lot better. And then I looked, and I did it.
I do the same exact.
Nice! Good job. Well, this city is off to a fantastic one. Like, fantastic. Fantastic. I'm not doing that all day anymore. I don't care. Wait a second.
I don't understand screw attacking at all.
You know that all the time.
Asking.
He's not gonna tell me how to screw attack.
I need the gift trigger now. This isn't even gonna be sub 7. Getting the key. That's how terrible this room is right now. There's like no possible way I'm getting this key sub 7. It's a rip. Who has the cuckoo in the background? It's Chobin. His head cuckoo. I'm really bored. This run is so bad that it's boring me at this point.
For me, is screw attack intended?
Checking Emperor Ink? No. Screw attack boss tilts are not really intended in general.
Bomb arrow the bell, climb the thing.
They're also pretty tough actually. Not something you'll do on accident.
Yeah, I kinda figured.
If you did that in your PB Audi, I'll look at it.
I think does is better.
I feel like what Adam is not favor.
It's not how they
It feels safer though.
Way faster.
Oh, cause Audie, do you have a visual cue if we're just in the rain?
What? I turned him at a fast ball.
Yeah, apparently it's safer and faster. strat, I go fast. Like you said with Euclid, hold on.
A Pasha, you're a weeb.
Why did you get a white class controller? A black controllers go faster.
I don't think.
Oh my god, this is the first run I've ever done.
I don't think the black.
Mine is black and it's original class controller.
Mine is black.
Wait,
yeah. Pro.
Is it an official?
No, mine's the original official one. Yeah.
Okay.
I have the.
Wait, are you sure?
I'm sure. It has the Wii logo on.
Because apparently I've heard that the original doesn't come with black.
I'm black!
Nice.
You're black.
What was the first game I speedran? As an actual speed game, Majora's Mask. As kind of what you consider speedrunning, I guess Super Metroid, because I tried to beat my time all the time when I was little. Every time I played the game casually. So if you could consider that speedrunning, that. But otherwise, and I was terrible at it, and then I quit. Got like a 2048. So, it is. Wasn't even good then.
It's like, maybe okay.
Nice! Good job.
Why am I doing this? Why am I playing Echoes?
Not really. He's not playing Echoes right now.
I don't know why, I just... With the prime attempt, and just put it up in yours instead.
Nice. Thanks, Audie. I don't even think, even if it's worth the first try, Mario will skip. I can't even save time.
Oops, I crashed my game. Yay, Echoes!
Good video games.
Yeah, don't play around with iOS if you don't know what the fuck you're doing. Okay, back to a game I actually know how to play.
You tell me to continue runs that I can still PB in. You don't even do that yourself.
He kinda did. And it's all done with PB.
I mean, it was a race, you probably just wanted to win.
I quit, so...
Even then,
it didn't really matter.
SRL points.
It wasn't on SRL.
So we gotta win to get the bragging points.
It wasn't really a bragging point.
So
honestly just a race for fun. And I quit using the graphic.
For me, it's unable to read the disc.
Oh yeah, what's the price flavor of this German chocolate?
Yeah, what that is.
Hell yeah. My Wii is on the...
Twist.
Nice. Me.
Nice! Good job. This is even better.
It's not a relay. It's a tourney.
I don't know why I said relay. I'm at tourney.
I guess I just need to break it in, so... I'll
but
break
right
you
now,
in! I mean, you're like 5 minutes ahead, so like...
Homelink voided.
Yeah.
Homelink voided in the cultivator room 3 times. Only. Can we ignore that I voided there and let's just say I failed the aerial full skip? That's what we're saying. That's our story. No, also, we're saying that I got really bad stall over RNG. Instead of me actually failing things that are my fault. We're gonna say that. That happened. Are you kidding me? I've never seen that happen. I didn't even know that could happen there. Okay, see ya, Audie. Have fun with the new year.
Bye, Audie.
I didn't even know you can get rubbed. You can get rubbed. You can get TP'd there.
Yeah, you can.
I didn't even know. I know you can get TP'd here. Boy, it doesn't matter if you can get here.
This getting TP'd.
Pixel?
What's getting TP'd? What does that mean?
It's facing the wrong way when you call shot line.
Like you're not on the line, just like if it were a target or something.
Like it acts like a cross on target. Basically, instead of a vine, like on a vine, like grabs onto it and starts climbing. Actually, like, on like a non-climbable surface instead. I didn't know it could happen there. It could probably happen.
Video game.
Yeah. And it's RNG if you grab it with one hand or two hands.
Yeah. Grabbing things with one hand or two hands does not waste time. Somewhere. Yeah. Oh no, on the other way to go to the J room. It loses time if you grab it with only one hand. One of the legends.
All of them waste time.
I know that. I'm saying it wasted time over doing it the normal way. Like, doing it the way people normally do it.
Oh, yeah.
Or... Can that even be considered my fault? Consider it my goal.
No, but yes.
Get out of here, Kurt! Oh my god!
I swear, if I failed this, I could. Whoa, I'm losing a whole bunch of time now.
Okay.
I passed.
No, you're not. You're saving your
time.
No, I'm not!
Now it's working.
I said the same thing on the other
half. Bad.
You said the same thing on the first half.
I didn't say that. I said even with how bad my PB was, that I'm still gonna lose time.
And you said save time.
Yeah, but look at my segment time. I'm not saving time.
Gold only wants in. I'm kind of sad that he still wants in.
I don't mind him in here. If he gets in here, I will not be upset.
No, there's some people.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Who would.
Cordy doesn't want anyone else in, so
Cordy's
it doesn't matter.
Well, Cordy, it's not. For Cordy, it's not about it's gold. It's just he doesn't want anybody in here.
Well, it's also Cordy's that it's like gold and it's low. He doesn't want either of them in here, but he's also said, you know, we're not adding more people, and he doesn't get to decide that.
Yeah.